20,000. That's about how many medications there are out there. It's no wonder pharmacology seems overwhelming. But it doesn't have to be. If you approach PhARM by focusing on three things, everything else will fall into place. First, what does the medication do? If you understand this, it will also tell you who it's for, and then we can group the medications that do the same thing together. Now, this will make them easier for you to remember. Next, you need to know who cannot get these medications because this will help you understand the adverse events and the side effects. Finally, we need to look at the medications and how they're given. Are they given orally, intravenously, or via inhalation? That's going to tell you a lot about the uses of the meds as well. I'm Professor Rhonda Laws, and this is my pharmacology course. We won't tackle all 20,000 medications, but it'll be a great start.